Alright, quick action, and we're back, starting again. Holy crap. Ah! Let's drink. Borderlands. Tim.
What?
We're
go.
Instance questing.
Drink. Yes, go.
Drink. Chug, chug, chug.
Chug like a freshman.
Chug like a freshman means you take like three sips and puke.
Oh. None of us took three sips and puked.
Liar! I ripped out her bumpy tummy and her hot.
Tim, I'll take the high road.
Okay, I'll jump down to the depths. Stay down.
Smack, bitch! Yeah, I have had a press E to pick up icon stuck on my screen ever since we've gone in here.
You have a what?
The press E to pick things up.
Oh, that's weird.
Just and like, I pressed E and nothing happened. It's just there.
Press E to not die.
Apparently, press E to pick shit up.
Which helps you not die.
Yes.
I'm gonna come back up here and join you, because there's nothing else down there. Oh, there's Assassin 1.
Oh, dear God.
He just shot me down. It was badass.
I like how it still says press E to pick up, but I can revive you.
Yay! Press E to pick up your friend! Oh, good lord. Wait.
Oh, man.
Try to make my way to you. But I may get killed in the process. Ow, and I knew it. Hold on, I may be able to pull this off. Yep. Oh god, he's chasing me. Chase that thing. Crap, why am I reloading?
I'm done.
You're the best, amigo.
Run! Run, midget, run!
Wait, why did it say I got a second win? My screen went totally black.
Because I rezzed you! Run!
Healing.
You were bad at running away, midget.
I tried to run.
Running in a circle like your chicken with its head cut off does not help.
Alright, that's the assassin. Make sure you're using your pistol.
Yep, I'm using my... Not dying, though. Fast enough. I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. And he killed me. Ah, friggin' die. Ah, yay!
Well done.
Oh, second window off of him, too.
Yo, dog, I heard you like mansions.
I'm gonna make a mansion out of your mansion. Inside your mansion. Picture the mansion.
You know, I wish there was a way. Oh, well, specifically, Tim, do you know of a way? Oh, Jesus. To make the, voiceovers that my character speaks louder?
Nope.
Fisticuffs! Level 1!
Ow. Oh shit! I need to waste Assassin Oni with a sniper rifle. I don't have one. You had a sniper rifle, didn't you?
I have a rifle that zooms in pretty heavily.
Come over here. I need resing.
I'm reloading. Oh god! I'm sorry, Tim. Oh god! You keep blowing up!
Ah, damn it! Yes, I'm pretty sure that sniper rifle, that rifle you have is a sniper rifle.
Well, as soon as the magic machine returns me to life, I'll shove it up his butt.
Sounds good.
Alright, at least I'm still in the instance. Is that the right term? Am I, like, insulting Borderlands by calling it an instance?
Instance zone, whatever. Same shit. Stop! Is it throwing things at me! Oh god, right, he's way? Chasing me! He's chasing me!
Wow.
You can do it, little midget! Do it!
Okay, assassinate means the kill shot needs to be...
Yes, the kill shot.
Alright, just shoot
I'm
the fuck out of him
assist
with
you.
Other things. When he gets lower, we'll talk about...
Until that happens.
Sniper rifles. See, this is going much faster now.
Yes, but you're dying.
Well, pick me up. What are friends for? Thank you.
There. He's relatively wounded. Push him off. Do it. There we go.
Yeah, I just realized you grunts are gonna get yourselves killed without this little tidbit. All sirens are born with different crazy-ass powers. You cannot, I repeat, cannot win a fight with them in one-on-one combat. You see Lilith, contact me immediately. I can handle her. You can't. Me, yes. You know.
That's nice, Jack. You know, that bit of exposition would have served us a lot better before we'd actually met the sire.
Moxie's pizza. Have you had a piece lately?
Really? Subtle, guys. Wanted. Zero.
Ooh, how much am I worth?
Moxie looks so bored on the cover of that.
I'm worth $32 million. For political assassination.
You
are wanted for... There probably is, and it's probably wanted for chest bursting.
I'd want to be wanted for, like, indecent exposure. More assassins?
We need to kill him with melee. I can do that. I will play 50 right. Cuffs with Assassin Reef.
Hey, I have 50 fisticuffs 1. I like how there's different levels of fisticuffs. It makes it like the I Believe in IPA badge in Untapped.
Okay. Throwing a grenade down when there's a whole bunch of barrels is not a good idea.
Not good. Tim? Sorry.
Yeah, I'm... Awesome.
Bullet storm!
I died.
So close! Ugh. Not fair.
You're throwing a grenade in a bunch of explosive barrels around you.
Well, I messed up my timer, but I believe it is once again, that time of the show. So I'm gonna warm up the breathalyzer. And let you know.
Gunzerker over here. Odd. Shitty one, but... I like how the Necromancer's, class mod looks like a lunchbox.
I'm apparently still rocking .04.
Need to drink heavily.
Maintain. Where the heck?
I am. Places.
Midgets were not built for jogging, you know.
Help! freaking suicide midgets.
Really?
Yes, there was a suicide midget. A pint-sized version of the suicide regular. I'm freaking down and you're shocking me with a barrel. Fuck you.
Well, now I'm down. I got this. I got this!
We'll find it.
My first shield. Jaw. Spudoinkle. Really?
Alright, where's the assassin? There he is. There he is. So I just need to be killed with melee.
Let's do something about Ridiculous Flame Guy.
Ridiculous Flame Guy. I like that.
I thought it worked.
I'm running!
Yeah! Arriba! Angle! Angle! Partia! Quesadilla!
Ah! Alright, that's good. There we go.
We're cheap. Alright.
Yeah, I found an old recording that might help you guys out with the siren.
I've been observing this siren, Lilith, since the opening of the vault. She appears to be using iridium to enhance her natural spacewalking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, no, fried pickles.
Prickles. Wait, so she was only using scientific experimentation as a guise to take Lilith's hair?
To eat it.
That's sexy. It was sexy until you said eat it. God damn it, Tim.
She just explained what she was doing with the hair.
Just what, maybe she just tasted it. Oh my god, that's... Shield is sexy. Do you want dibs or can I take it?
You can dig it.
Yes.
I mean, it does reduce your max health.
Does it
by
matter?
By like 95. This means it'll be even squishier of a midget.
Well, they'll have to make their way through my shields.
Oh. Oh, here's a whole bunch of pistols.
Yeah, and almost all of them are better than what I have.
Well then, upgrade!
Explodes like a grenade when reloaded? Is that gonna hurt me, or...?
No, you... When you reload the gun, you toss it at the enemy, and it explodes.
So what's one-time use, or do I get it back?
No, every time you reload the gun, you get a new gun, and you toss the old one out like a grenade. So it's like a free grenade every time you reload. It's cool. I like it.
That could be fun.
Every one of the... Like, almost every one of that company's guns does that. I had a shotgun once that did that. It was great.
Alright, just judging by my guesstimate
kill...
timer here.
Oh shit, do you have a shotgun? Digging through my backpack. I don't have a shotgun. You have a shotgun?
I don't know that I do.
Let's retreat to the previous room and check because we're gonna want a shotgun. Somehow.
Right. Okay, this whole exploding gun thing could be a problem.
Where are you, midget?
I'm right behind you!
Oh. Ow.
Oh, that. Face pizza.
What? Okay. No, one more. Say, what does it all mean? I'll cover you. And you get out the shotgun.
I don't know that I had a shotgun. What does shotgun look like?
Sort of looks like a shotgun. You know, shotgun.
I don't have a shotgun.
That sounds good.
Oh god!
Whoa! Why do I come back to a grenade in my face?
Go get that health, because I reloaded, apparently.
Well, there was a suicide dude in front of me, and there's another one coming now.
Can we, hop out of the instance?
Yeah, we can.
Because there's a, I think there's a gun machine right outside.
Well, I think there's a gun machine in the entrance of this place.
Let's get to the gun machine and then call the episode, because I don't want to run too long.
Alright. Oh wait, there's a weapon chest up here. Maybe, just maybe, it has a shotgun. It would be awesome if it would have a shotgun. Why can't I jump on this thing? Maybe over here? Ah, oh, I found the secret.
Alright, is there a shotgun in there?
More pistols!
Well, that's not helpful at all.
No, it's not. Fantastic. Gotta be a shotgun somewhere. Are you sure you don't have a shotgun?
I am fairly certain that I don't have a shotgun. Let's pause the episode, track down a gun, and come back, okay?
All right.
Thanks everyone for joining us. Sorry about the technical difficulties completing the quest. We'll see y'all next time on Let's Drink Borderlands 2. Cheers, everyone.